How do you measure the distance between lovers? Well, I guess the first question you need to ask yourself is, what is the distance between lovers? And by what unit is it measured? Is it by weeks? Is it by miles? Is it by milliliters? You see, the thing is, you can't actually see the distance. It's more of a feeling. A change of pace. A subtle shift in tone. The distance doesn't exist in this physical realm. It exists in space in between. For a short period of time, you can live in that space, knowing that nothing lasts forever.